Hi, I'm Teddy Neptune, and today I'm going to react to a metal song. Okay, so I guess it's going to be one of those songs again. No, actually I don't know what kind of song it's going to be, but it was recommended to me by Fantastic Dimensions, and Fantastic Dimensions is a guy who thinks it is normal that when a metal song involves sacrificing people to some demons, seeing dead babies, and having people getting skinned alive or something like that. I'm not just kidding, he is a fine guy, but his taste in metal is not the same as mine. I would say he has a more refined taste in metal. Anyway, so that's what he recommended to me. Yeah, so I'm going to react to it as promised. Okay, so there we have it. When a Demon Defiles a Witch by Whitechapel. See, blood on her face. It's going to be somewhat strange. Okay. Why is all this happening? Okay, so I assume she is suicidal? It is a really, really, strange thing. Yeah, that part is actually really nice. I mean, minus the blood and the ritual she's going to perform. That sounds so nice now, it sounds so good. What? Did he say erase humanity? Okay, it's not that nice. Of course. Okay, something is happening, and it's not going to be great.
Okay.
Yeah. So here I have my iron, my milk. Ah. Okay. Ah. That was weird. That was extreme. I told you, Fantastic Dimension. He is a crazy guy. I mean, he is one of my most loyal viewers, subscribers, but he's still crazy. I mean, he's Irish, so. Ah. Here's the thing, however. I have to say this. This is something which I've also experienced with the song Chop Suey by System of a Down, which is, in comparison, far less extreme, of course, but there was this very aggressive bit, the one where he almost growled. It was not the same thing as here, definitely far softer. And then combined with this very soft and gentle side, and I think it is a good way to express a certain feeling, and I can actually understand that. Even in this song, it is not my musical taste, but I can see that, especially with the visuals, it is clear that there's some kind of what is it? A desperation, fear, anger. Something is there, sadness. Something which is expressed in a very extreme way. I will have to watch SpongeBob after this. Thanks, mate. But it is there. I see that. So, don't get me wrong. I call it art. I call it music. And in a way, I would say it is very good music in a scary way. In a way that is not really my taste. Not really. Maybe in a few years. Ah. I don't know. But I see why some people might want that. I used to think, oh, it's just some emo stuff whatsoever. But I do kind of understand it. Although I don't listen to it. Not really. But overall, I think I'm glad I've seen and heard this, because now I am well prepared for more, I guess. Which is not a challenge, by the way. I shouldn't have said that. Okay, let me know what you think of that song, you guys out there. And do you like the song? Or was your reaction similar to mine? Also, can of course let me know how you like the reaction overall, not the actual song, but you know, me doing this, what you like about it, what you don't like, and so on. And you can of course also leave your recommendations, your requests. I might not reply to all your comments. I usually read them, unless of course there are hundreds of comments. In that case, yeah, I can't read all of them, not in one day, because I have lots of other stuff to do. But usually, yeah, I read your comments, and even if I don't reply to them, usually I write down what you tell me, what you want me to react to, and yeah, and then it is there at some point. It is on my list usually. So yeah. In case you're wondering why it took so long for me to upload, and then three songs at once, it's because reacting to six, seven, eight even single songs and then uploading them all is easier and faster than making one single hip-hop reaction video of my format, of my style. It is because once you press play, you leave the song as it is, and you only edit out all that blah 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 that comes from your mouth, all the stuff that makes the video too long, for single song reactions. For hip-hop reactions, well, you have four songs or five or whatever, and you want to edit them in a way that it isn't too much. The more songs you have in there, the longer the video gets, meaning uploading will be very annoying, will take long. And also, if it gets banned because if it gets blocked because copyright reasons whatsoever, it's all for nothing. So you keep it somewhat shorter, but you leave in what is important. And I also try to make the transitions neat and smooth, so that it isn't suddenly offbeat or whatsoever, you know, like 1, 2, 3, 4 and 1, 2, 3, 4 and not, you know, anything else. Yeah, you know what I mean. And I am currently working on my reactions to Polish, Albanian and Ukrainian hip-hop. So three of them. So you could basically say it's 24 single songs in terms of how long it will take for me to make them. Yeah. Well, maybe not that much, but you know what I mean. Anyway, so thank you for watching and have a nice day.